So, hold on. Let me see if I get this right. Let me see if I get this right. Pot is a gateway to bioterrorists. Apparently, pot is a gateway to bioterrorism. You guys, I'm a bioterrorist. I control sick amounts of bud, yo. Oh no! Find core realize. I have to take all of these down? Damn, dude. That's my mission. I have to take all of these down. Yes, apparently I'm a bioterrorist. Oh, jeez. Man, how long have we been going? Not that long, right? Hour and a half. All right, I'm gonna go take a quick break. I will be right back.
necessitated by the unlawful acts of the bioterrorists who are terrorizing the city. The DUP regrets having been so inconvenient, but we have no choice. So remember to place the blame where it belongs, with the bioterrorist menace. Reminder from your friends at the DUP that it is your duty as a citizen to report any suspicious activity. It is better to falsely accuse 50 innocent people if it means the capture of one bioterrorist than it is to accuse no one and allow the bioterrorists to continue their murderous ways. Authorized department of unified protection checkpoint, please remove any gloves, rings, hats, shoes, socks, watches, and bodily piercings. And remember that you are required by temporary guidelines enacted under provisions of the 2011 Vancouver Security Act to disclose any unusual or abnormal powers to the armed duty officers positioned around the area. Thank you for your enthusiastic support for these necessary measures, and have a pleasant and safe day. Just a quick reminder from your friends at the community that many of the normal rights guaranteed during non-emergency periods have been altered or suspended in this time of extreme crisis. Please check the Department of Unified Protection website for a complete list of these temporary changes. Remember, ignorance of the modified law is no excuse. Reminder from your friends at the DUP that deadly bioterrorists look no different from you or me. So your co-worker, your neighbor, your family, even your own self could be a bioterrorist, and you would never know it. Don't take the risk. Report anyone who sees you behaving in a suspicious manner. Silence can be deadly. Reminder from your friends at the DVD that it's better to be safe than sorry. The choice is yours. Report your suspicions and be a hero, or remain silent and be a corpse. Please be wiser.
Thank you. I have just been blessed with a great, great object. An object that I had no idea existed until this moment. And in that moment, I have found complete and utter bliss. Today, I have been blessed with a bag of Kettle Brand potato chips. And though this does not sound like much, it is the flavor that you must believe in. These are Kettle Brand potato chips, flavored maple bacon. That's correct. I am currently holding a bag, a Kettle Brand bag of potato chips that are flavored as maple bacon. Jump on it.
No joke.
Maple bacon. Did not even know this existed. Honestly thought this was a joke. Sister texted me. She said, hey, got you some maple bacon potato chips. And I've been proven wrong. And may I also add, I have never been more happy to be proven wrong. Because I'm about to eat like this whole fucking bag. And I don't know. That makes me very happy. This is beautiful, man. This is beautiful. Maple bacon. Wait. I see you. Got you. What's up? Come back. All right. The great taste. Naturally. All right, so. Come on, get up. Really? So long, Gabe Bowser. Get out. Get out. Fuck that. You're a dick. You're a dick too. God, dicks everywhere. You know what? Is there a protest over here too? Is there a protest over here too? You know what? Mike, he's our guy. That's what you get. Take care, Slayer. Be well, my friend. Oh, man. Where am I gonna go next? Wait. Sign twirlers are annoying. Kill them for- Hell yeah! Shut up, dude! That's so legit! Kill sign twirlers for evil karma because they're annoying? I'll take it. Oh my god. Oh. Where is that little? Ah, there it is. Go to Memulator? That was a very terrible joke. Congratulations on your award-winning performance. So proud of you.
All right, so let's go ahead. Let's keep going up. Yeah, this thing's moving. Where are you, little shit? Where is that little fucking shit, dude? How high up are you? Fuck it. I don't have time for you. I'm going this way. Haha, what did I find? There's something on the top floor of this place. I got a feeling. I would be correct. Oh, I just gotta.
You read those core relays we saw on the way here? Must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is gonna let you borrow their keys. You're probably gonna have to break them open.
Oh, look, I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills.
And of course. Oh, you want to surrender? Bye. That's what you get when you let your heart win. What do I get? Please give me something good. Please give me something good. Yes, finally. Jesus.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below!
What do I got? Press square while airborne to comet drop. Damn.
Not bad, huh? Oh, you want to see it again?
Damn. It's okay, if traffic didn't get you, I would have. That was brilliant. Okay, so we have Comet Drop now, which means I am basically an all-powerful god. Hey, gonna borrow your car? Thank you. Let's see here. Let's go this way. Dude, I love how you can just, like, Assassin's Creed through, like, half this area. Bail, dude. Fuck it. All right, come on. Okay, so the next one's gonna be over here. Yeah, there it is. All right, let's... Come on, climb. Dude, I'm disappointed in you today. There we go. That works. All right, do I need smoke? I really don't. Where is the thing I'm currently looking for?
I got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
That's the benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Really? Come this way. Come on, boys. I love this. It's like Metal Gear Solid. No. There we go. Comet them. I could have commented them. I forgot. I straight up forgot that I could comet people. What is this?
Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work. It freaking worked!
This game is amazing. There are protesters. Is pot still? Yes. Eating it now. Eating it now. Also, I want you to know this game propagates. This game has propaganda live that says that pot is the gateway to bioterrorism. Hi. You're freaking me. Stop. What are you doing? Stop. Seriously, you're freaking me the fuck out. Leave me alone. Yes, you used to do this shit all the time when we were kids.
Do you want me to lick your face?
No, I will beat the fucking shit out of you. I will fight you. I will go.